Hi, Killer Clan, welcome to the video. I was informed that KFC has new chicken sandwiches available, so I figured I'd try one. But, just one? Nah, I went ahead and got 20. Let's eat some chicken sandwiches. Killer Clan, so like I said, I got 20 of the new classy chicken sandwiches from KFC here. It's about 10 and a half, almost 11 pounds of chicken sandwiches. These things are like 9.2 ounces a piece, which is actually kind of heavy for chicken sandwiches. They are $4 a piece. This is $85 in chicken sandwiches. That is insane. Special shout out, the subscriber that sponsored this challenge wanted to remain anonymous, but you know who you are and I really appreciate it. Also, shout out to a subscriber that sent me this shirt. You know I'm a sucker for Mario shirts, so... Made in the 80s? Yes, that ain't. Alright, so, like I said, I don't know how long this is gonna take. This is almost 11 pounds of chicken sandwiches. This is a new and improved recipe. I couldn't even tell you the last time I had a chicken sandwich, to be honest. But, let's see what we can do. 3, 2, 1. Chicken sandwich. New and improved. Pickles and mayonnaise. That's it. That's new and improved. They are massively dry. Ooh, it's so dry. That's a pretty good fat chicken breast, though. Wow. That's a good dry. Starting to remind me of the 30 muffin here. I need some barbecue sauce for these. I also make these in spicy. I did not get the spicy. How erratic that is. It was pretty dry. You getting that to where? I don't have my partner in crime because he was actually eating his own food, so he's letting me alone, but now he's done, so now he's probably gonna come over here and irritate me.
There he is.
Two down, jaw workout.
These things are like super sharp and super deep.
Ooh. That's a dry one.
Christine and Kim would try to rock it. Wrong half.
I have to be confident to wear something like that. Comment below if you've actually had one of these, and if yours were super dry like this one is.
Hopefully it's dry.
Might be the first couple you need.
He says, take me out before I piss on the floor. That doesn't look like a crab. It's probably fish, it's probably snuck it in on me.
Nate Fix does not appreciate this challenge. Come here, pickles.
Some of these things are huge.
Kylie had ACL surgery and she had the brace on her leg. So I had her put another brace on her other leg. She turned it like stone cold.
I'm gonna search the picture.
This is her second ACL surgery.
We pub.
Can't listen to the first one.
Mr. Pool works till 10 o'clock tonight. Mr. Pool works till.
I played through 15 minutes, wow. Typical chicken breast, you deep fried it, tends to dry out, but honestly, I think on a fresh, if these were fresh, I think they would be maybe a little bit better than the Louisiana ones. I think I might have to start beside them. That's it.
like that. Look at that, not horrible. Your fire dog would like it. They approve.
Harrison already got his section. He's right here, though. Those are hot.
That'll work out. One of these things left.
I mean, look at that. You definitely need more mayonnaise though.
Too much chicken. Not enough mayonnaise.
Here you go, Andrew.
Oh, wait me breath.
I used to like a breath in one hand and a thigh in the other.
Ah, three more of these beasts. think that. You ever chew on a rubber band?
Alright, kids of the clan, so there you have it, 20 of the classic chicken sandwiches from KFC. They were super dry, it's hard to eat. 37 and a half minutes to eat 20. That was about 11-ish pounds of chicken sandwiches. But if you like this video, make sure you hit that like and subscribe if you haven't, because if you haven't subscribed, you're not getting the notifications. I mean, you have to come here to watch somebody eat 20 chicken sandwiches. Well, I mean, you don't have to, but I would appreciate it if you did. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at TheKillerKennedy, and I really do appreciate these subscriber-sponsored challenges and some of the merch and stuff that you guys send me. It really is greatly appreciated. It means a lot to me. Right now, I'm trying to catch up on these subscriber challenges, and I have a huge list of them that people have sponsored, so just give me some time to catch up, and then the support is overwhelming. That's all. Yeah. If you're feeling hungry, go to KFC and yourself one of these sandwiches. I don't recommend buying 20 because it's $85, and just get one fresh, sit there and enjoy it. Maybe get some of them fries they have now. Maybe I should try that. And until next time, take it easy.